Adding a link in Canva resume enhances your chances of impressing recruiters by giving them direct access to your online presence. To get started, open Canva and navigate to the resume design you want to edit. Locate the text element where you want the link to appear. This could be your name, LinkedIn URL, or any custom label. Click on that text box to highlight it and make it editable. Once the text is selected, look for the toolbar above your text and click the More icon represented by the three dots or an ellipsis. From the expanded menu, choose the link option. Now a small input field will appear where you can paste your designed URL. Now enter the full web address, including HTTPS, to ensure the link works correctly. Press Enter or click Done to confirm. With the hyperlink now attached to your text, it's important to export the file in a format that retains clickable links. Click the Share button located in the upper right corner of the Canva interface. From the drop-down, select Download. In the Download settings, go to the File Type menu and choose PDF Standard rather than PNG or JPEG, which won't support clickable links. Click Download to save the file to your computer. The resulting PDF will maintain the clickable links ready to send to employers or upload online. And here are few important tips to keep in mind. Avoid linking overly long URLs directly. Instead, use descriptive text like View My LinkedIn or See Portfolio. This keeps your resume visually clean and easy to read. Also, double-click all the links by opening the downloaded PDF and testing each hyperlink to ensure they direct to the correct web pages. If you wish to add multiple links, simply repeat the steps to each text element where a hyperlink is needed. Canva allows hyperlinks on individual text boxes, so you can link your email address, personal website, GitHub, or enhance profile separately. This flexibility enables you to create a highly interactive and professional resume that directs recruiters to key aspects of your work. In summary, adding a clickable link to resume in Canva involves selecting the text, clicking More, choosing Link, entering the URL, and exporting the design as a PDF standard. This ensures your resume not only looks polished, but functions effectively in digital form. By following these steps, you can elevate your resume and make it easy for hiring managers to learn more about your professional background. So, I hope you found this simple tutorial helpful. And if you have any questions, use the comment section and I will do my best to reply.